Hello friends, hope you are doing good. Today's topic is on Dracaena plants. Some of its common varieties like Dracaena marginata, Dracaena reflexa, also called as the song of India and the song of Jamaica plant. And general care and tips on growing Dracaena trees indoors for home gardening. Stay tuned. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do that by clicking on the red subscribe button and also hit the notification bell to receive updates whenever we upload a new video. Dracaena, derived from the Greek word drakaina, meaning female dragon. It's a genus of over 100 species of trees and shrubs in the family Dracaenaceae. The majority of the species are native to Africa, with a few in South Asia, Northern Australia, and a few species in tropical Central America. Species of Dracaena have a secondary thickening meristem in their trunk, which is a characteristic feature of this plant. All Dracaena plants are very attractive plants grown at homes and offices, in pots, and also in grounds. There are over 100 species which are different in forms and sizes. However, only the types of Dracaena which grow between 2 to 10 feet are popular with home gardeners. These include Dracaena marginata, Dracaena fragrans, Dracaena reflexa, that is song of India plant, Dracaena cinnaberry, Dracaena sanderiana, Dracaena derimensis, and Dracaena draco. Coming to Dracaena marginata, it is sometimes called the Madagascar dragon tree or red-edged flower, ribbon tree, rainbow tree, and so on. The marginata variety is probably the most versatile of all the Dracaenas. Some confuse this plant with the palm tree. This plant has leaves with red to purple stripes running along the edge of the leaves, and which looks really beautiful. This purplish red striped foliage and the canes are nothing but stems and branches of these. In my next video series, I will show you how to grow them from cuttings, and also how I tried to revive a Dracaena reflexa, that is the song of India plant, which was kept indoors. Well, now Dracaena reflexa is a popular ornamental plant both in landscape and at home. Several varieties of Dracaena reflexa are seen in the group, like the variegated ones with cream and yellow green margins, that's called tricolor, or the three color Madagascar dragon tree, or the Dracaena variegata, are also known as the variegated song of India plant. It performs well as a house plant, tolerating infrequent waterings. It prefers bright filtered light without direct sunlight exposure. When grown indoors, temperatures of about 18 to 25 degrees should be maintained. It can be propagated via stem cuttings. The video series will be coming shortly regarding the propagation of Dracaena plants. There is another variety of Dracaena reflexa that is also known as the song of Jamaica. You can see that in this video. While the previous one is the tricolor variety, that is the song of India tree. Now coming to few important tips on Dracaena care that is common to all the species. First thing is light. This plant is quite tolerant to a wide range of light conditions. It grows best in bright and indirect sunlight. Low light can be handled pretty fine as well, but the plant will grow much slower. Next factor is the temperature. It should be always kept warm regardless of the season in your place. When the temperature falls below 65 degrees Fahrenheit, the plant will not grow. Sometimes it can even die. Next factor is humidity. If the surrounding humidity is high, the plant grows very well. The humidity can even be increased with the help of pebbles placed below the plant, as I have done it for my Song of India plant and also for the Song of Jamaica. You can also make your own humidity tray. Fertilization In summer, usually not required, and at other times, just use the same NPK crystals like NPK 20-20-20 every fortnight. You can watch the NPK video by searching NPK crystals in YouTube search. I have shown you how many crystals to add for different pot sizes. One more last thing is, why do these Dracaena leaves die? It's a too common problem. Plants' leaves start turning brown from the tip, and then the entire leaf becomes brown and then dies. Pruning dead leaves will not solve the problem. Think of the reasons that led to such results. One of the commonest ones is that the leaves were underwatered or overwatered. Always use well-drained soil to avoid these problems in future. Besides, it's important to make sure that the pot is well-drained and kept. Do not keep it in a dark place if you're keeping it indoors. Well, that's all in this video, friends. See you in next video. Till then, take care.